what can you say? It really speaks to, even though it was written in the past, it really, for the past, it speaks a lot to today's youth and gay youth.
I think that's why that the show is so relevant, is that the issues are still there. So many of the issues that these men faced 60 years ago are still a problem today. Homosexuals don't have to hide in basements and things, but they still have a lot to overcome, a lot of issues to tackle.